Fucking pee myself, bro. Guys, I'm back again, bro. Let me just get my things up here. don't even know what to say, bro. My level is just too low, man. Just too low. Need a better upgraded weapon. I can't get them if I don't farm. My process of farming me dying, like, bro. Thank you. What is all on my SP and everything, bro? What the fuck? Nice one. Don't go that silly street. Let's do it again. I need a better weapon, bro. reserve from Max this month, please. Let's just go and max this blade out and see. I hope I have the shiny smith stones already. If not, there may be an issue, bro. But I hope I have pick up some, bro. Oh, that was annoying, bro. Very, very annoying. It's already 1 o'clock, oh man. Let's do that. Let's just see this. Dude, give me a hard time, bro. Big hard time. They sweat my pounces, bro.
Those who live in death should be left.
Oh, I remember, there's a village I'm supposed to go now. Hey, since I've maxed out my weapon, let me go to the village. That's the level 3 class, you don't really see it. Get married with TV sisters. Yeah, I think it's here, yeah. This is it. There are two though, not three. Just two of them. But what I'm looking for, I know here, bruh. I need a katana, but I think I'll just look for some videos of how I'll be able to go and achieve the katana. I see some on YT when I was checking today, so I saw some today. So when I'm just free, I think I'll just go. Got it, short spare now. There's one spare I'm looking for though. And I need a good hammer with a light hammer. Let me just say a light hammer. This one I'm here, you know. And I'm no good here, bro. Didn't really do anything. There's something I wanted to check. Yeah, that's true, bro.
Back already, no matter.
Let me see. I need 4 to take and go 4. So there's a village, a dead end village. One can for that ring will betray you later. Oh, okay. And it's always, it's always this Souls game, bro. They always betray each other. No, be today. There's one place I wanted to go before. I think it's around here. Javi, I don't know. There is one village I was going back then. I think I'm not there. I think it's here. Nope. Let me just go to your first. Yeah, so this game be now. They always get one person who will betray them. Even there is one in Bloodborne, save the guy on the. How am I going to put it? The guy that introduced the character towards the sleep, and it's called Nightmare. Yeah, the Nightmare. The guy betrayed him at the end now. So it was the last boss you fight before you meet the overall boss. That's how Souls game is, bro. They always betray each other. I should have put a marker on this place I'm going before. Giant. Let's test my new spells. Fall down. Easy. Well, did you see my spear? If you are still watching, there's one village I'm about to go to. It's not that one. Let me try this one. Yeah, I think it's around here. Let me rest up. Yes, yeah, there's a boss down this river stream. I was about to fight back then, but it was too powerful, so I beat it. This game is just too cool, man. Dead kid. I don't know if I can save that clip too. Let me see if I can save it. I'm not sure, I can't see it. I can't. Is there anything much to take from here? Maybe a dungeon. Precious items ahead. Hint a spade dog. Only have 2 heal logs potion. More star ahead. The real stranger fool. Whoa, for where you did? there is nothing else for me to take down here. Vida. I dodge. Anyway, I'm responding your turn. Come back out. Let's do this. Come back out. Yo! I'm coming for your ass, bro. the dodge now. Why am I not dodging it now, bro? What is this? I know they try now. Oh, enjoy this shit is dead. Oh. Now that I stop trying to dodge and everything, now I can get. I think I'll just stop dodging. I'll just stop dodging because since my build is not that much powerful for enough dodging and then prying of enemy and all. Quanto isso não é talismãs, fits, caves ou talismãs? Magical damage aqui. Use stamina recovery speed. Okay, so what are we doing this now? Let's see if we can take back these things we lost, Abby? I don't know. Else we stay to go off. Really push and draw.
Nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Wow. I'm learning everything, everything, bro.
The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
No, yo that guy on the back is just annoying, like, oh God.
Them, aren't you? Then you must go without with the two.
Look at this place and I just bought from there. The other guy though. Too slow, boy. It's too slow. Let's try the other one. Thank you. I swear to God. Take down this fuck out before I go and sleep, bro. I must take him out. GG's.